DMRS 10, 9, 8,
hey guys, right here, what's up?
What's up everyone, this is Dirty Phonics.
Phase 1 complete, assembling family members.
Hey everyone, Jester Pez from Northern California.
Hey guys, it's your boy Peter calling from Ottawa, Canada.
Family assembled, we have liftoff.
That's a bad kitty.
Welcome to Call of the Wild. An exploration of sound with the latest electronic music.
Make the ground shake.
With nothing to hold us back, these are the songs of the wild. Hey guys, welcome back. Hope you're having a good one and you're all excited for our takeover today. We've got No Taker coming to hang out with us at the second half of the episode, so stick around. And I've got to tell you, next week is also going to be sweet. We'll be having a Halloween special and it's going to be super spooky, so mentally prepare yourself and come join us for that. So before No Taker comes in today, we've got another amazing collab between Kazo and Slander, a big new record by Seven Lions and Kill the Noise, and lots more to share, so hang about for all of that. Okay, let's get this going. Coming in hot is Drop Tech with Covenant. Is the Pegboard Nerd's newest track, which dropped on the 23rd. So here it is. This is Heaven Let Us Down.
Yeah.
when I were yours, you told me not to leave it all behind. I guess that's what I've done. And now I don't feel the way that I should feel inside. It's time to let it go. We started out strong, until the end, you gave me something I couldn't live. I guess that I'm the only one. I guess that I'm the only one. We started out strong, until the end, you gave me something I couldn't live. I guess that I'm the only one. I guess that I'm the only
one by Stonebank. And now you're going to be listening to a track that we're all really excited for, which comes out this week on the 25th. This is a collab between Seven Lions and Kill the Noise.
Oh,
some shout-outs. Ben from Germany, CM, Tom, Nate from Maryland, Dili, Monica from Los Angeles, and Aliona from Russia. Hey guys, I hope you're all well. If you'd like a shout-out next week, use hashtag COTW175 on Twitter and send us a little message. To go before No Taker comes to join us. So here's a brand new track for you. Out later this week on the 27th is another great collab between Kazo and Slander. Featuring Mika Martin, here's Holy.
Look in my eyes, tell me what you don't know. Hey now, put up a fight, I know how I'll let go. Hands out to the sky, we reach for tomorrow. Why you wanna be known? Head down, look in my eyes, tell me what you don't know. Hey now, put up a fight, I know how I'll let go. Heads out to the sky, we reach for tomorrow. Crashing all around. Are you the animal? Do you remember? Out on a limb, you listen quiet all around. Are you the animal? I'm not afraid of you. I feel we're ready to die. Oh,
It's now time for No Taker to take over. Please welcome him to the stage.
Greetings, guys. This is No Taker. I'm very proud and excited to share with you the first vision of my vessel series, Genesis, which is my largest work to date. For my first track here, just close your eyes and join me on the beginning of our journey together through space and time on the vessel. This next one, Declan and I tweaked and fine-tuned for over a year. It's a song with a message about acceptance and understanding, sung beautifully by the amazing Kara. Together, we all put our best foot forward and made this one the gem of the EP, Who I Am. sometimes as a producer, if I can write one or two really amazing elements to a song, the song itself can almost write itself and fall into place so smoothly and effortlessly. This was the case one weekend in May after I fine-tuned the processed vocal lead in the song and wrote some chords behind it. The song almost magically came together. With this next one, I return a little closer back to where I've come from in electronic music. It's a nod back to my great progressive influences that still influence me today. With my own vocals, I give you my song, So Much Love.
Thank you.
As we return home from our long voyage, I wanted to give this epic journey the ending it deserved. For that, I wrote Terra, specifically designed to be the big, euphoric finale to conclude our travels together. My Genesis EP is out now, so make your way over to Spotify, iTunes, Beatport, or wherever you'd like to show your support from. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this journey, and for all the love you guys have given me in the past. I hope you enjoyed my EP.
That's a bad kitty.